He's the kind of guy that runs the streets, but he treats me good, and he makes his dough illegally. And that's how he's taking care of me, and I respect the fact that he's chosen that life. But it keeps me up late at night, and I just can't spend my time wondering where he's at. Is he okay? Wanna be by his side, but I commit a crime, money to his pride, and I don't wanna live that way. That is something that he can't control, cause the game remains the same. And now he says he wants out of it, but he's in too deep. And the only way that he will go is killing him or leaving me. So this is where I'm at, and it hurts so bad that I had to choose.